Hi, this is Amy from the Alti store. I want to give you a quick little demo of the Morningstar SunSaver Duo PWM charge controller. Now what this charge controller can do is a little bit different from most charge controllers. It can actually charge two separate battery banks, completely different battery banks from one solar array. So you can have two battery banks sharing one or more solar panels. It can handle up to 25 amps and it is PWM. So it is 12 volts only, so it needs to be a 12 volt array and a 12 volt battery bank. But what you can do is if you have an RV or a boat or something that's got two different battery banks, like the house cabin bank and the starter battery, and you want to keep them charged with solar, you can use this one charge controller, share the array, and charge them both. So what I'm showing here is we've got the SunSaver. It's connected to one solar panel right now, but again, you can connect it up to 25 amps of solar, and it's connected to two different batteries. Now, I can actually configure it to either both be sealed batteries, both be flooded, or one be sealed, one be flooded. You've got configuration abilities so that if they have a different charging profile, you can charge them differently. And they don't have to be the same size or anything, because it completely independent from the other, it manages the two different battery banks. Now you've got another setting with just a flip of a switch. I can send the power 50-50 between the two battery banks, or if I have one that's a priority and I want to send most of the power to, I can flip a switch and send 90% of the power to one battery bank and 10% to the other. Now it does come with this remote meter that connects with a pretty long cable, so you can actually put the meter elsewhere in the boat or RV, and it doesn't have to be right by the batteries, and that way you can keep an eye on it. And it's got a lot of different things that it shows you. You can flip between your batteries, battery one and battery two, but it's showing you the amps in from the solar. So I've got 1.4 amps coming in from the solar. Now what you can see with these two meters, I've got the meters going from the charge controller outputs to the two separate batteries. You see that it's popping back and forth. It sends all of that 1.4 amps to one battery, then all to the other, and back and forth and back and forth. And if, as the sun changes and the clouds change a little bit, you're going to see different numbers here. But this is all happening very fast, so you might not be seeing this real time, but it's very fast. So it's 50%. I can actually go in and change it to be 90-10. So it's going to stay on one battery longer for 90% of the time, switch over to the other one, and then go back. So again, this meter has a lot of different capabilities of what you can see. You can actually scroll through it and it'll show you the accumulated amp hours that it's sent out. You can go to the battery and it'll tell you the maximum voltage of the battery, the amp hours going into it, the minimum voltage that it's been. So it just gives you a lot of different information. So you can really, remotely in different part of the boat or RV, you can keep an eye on your battery bank, make sure everything's going well and it's being all charged up nicely. So I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our Alti Store channel so we'll notify you when we've got more videos. And make sure to go to our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.